I'm just a bit worried about the scorpion, to be honest. I don't want him to sting me. Oh, he's got the scorpion, right, okay. Oh, look, the dumbest animal ever. Yo guys, I'm Fast Fingers and welcome back to another episode. Oh, I think we're on number 3 now. This is the third episode in the series of Ark Survival Evolved. Today, what are we going to be doing? I'm going to show you the base that I've updated a bit, added to. And I think we're going to be making some kibble and we're going to be hunting down a pterodon, a high level pterodon, and hopefully taking him down and taming him. So that's what we're going to do. So hello and welcome, and let's get on with the show. Right, so what happened is Spikey got killed, so now we have Spikey too, but he is an improvement. He's a level 104, or she should we say. He's got pretty decent stats. As you can see, we've made the base a little bit bigger. We have a white flag on because this is a PvP server. And the white flag means that I want to play PvE, so nobody can touch my base or anything like that. We have a pen now. In fact, let's have a look, see if there's any eggs in there. We also have this farm growing. No eggs. Nope. Well, basically what happened is that Bronto over there decided to walk over my base, and he must have stood on one of the dillos and it kicked off on him, and everybody started going after the Bronto, and that's when my trike got killed and all my dodos. But anyway, we have plenty of dodo eggs for what we need. So what we've got growing here is raw carrots, or rock carrots, or whatever you want to call them, but we've got 8 of them, so that's plenty for what we need to make the kibble. So what else have we got here? I've got narco berries and what are these? These are mijo berries. I might actually change that to narco berries, to be honest. Right, I'll take you inside and show you what we've got going on inside the building. So since last time, I've added some more cupboards, and I'll show you all the eggs that we've got so far. We've got 9 dodo eggs, that'll be good for the tetradon. Got some funky meat in there. But I've been collecting a lot of wood and thatch and things like that as well. Got some spark powder. Got 65 narcotics. So we can come back and get them when we take down a bird. We've got a smithy. We've got a forge. That's 26 in there. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, I've got 107 metal ingots. I have actually got the metal pick, the metal hatchet, the spear, and I think they call it, I think this is a scythe or something like that, I'm not too sure, but it gets fiber really quick. It's great. Right, so we've got the cooking pot, which we're going to be using now. And we've got this as well. This is to do with craft corrected structures, so we can build corrected structures in there, and they are all down here. Like, there's the metal ones. Where's the wood ones? Wood ones will be back up, all these. Or maybe they're at the bottom. Let's have a look at the bottom. Oh yeah, look, we've got all these different items here. And look, they only cost 1 engram as well to open. That one doesn't. So there's quite a lot there. No, you can even put tiled floor in as well and things like that. Curved walkways. Blooming carpets. Funky staircases, rounded corners. So there's some really cool stuff. Look at the fireplaces here. They're really great. So yeah. Oh, we've other got the other mods on this server as well. I'll show you as well while we're here. Is this? I've got this bino glass, but it's got like a crosshairs on it and stuff. It's really good. It's a lot easier to use than the other one, than the standard one. Then we've got this homing pigeon mod as well. So what you do is you put this, you put a flag on your base, and then you put that on your bird, that ring. And then what happens is, if you press E by accident and jump off your bird and die, when you die, that homing that bird, the pterodon or the argentava or whatever that you were on, will fly back to the flag, so you haven't got to go back and get him, which is a really cool feature. It works well. What else have we got? Ah, this is where you craft all them new things, the castle structures. We've got nothing in here at the minute, but we've got two preserving bins ready. So we're all good to go. So what we need to do to make this kibble is we need to get some water. What am I doing? I'm not even looking in the right thing. So let's get 5 water for a start off. In fact, what I'll do, guys, is I'll get all the ingredients and I'll come back when I'm starting to cook it. And we're back. Welcome back, guys. So I've got everything together now. I put it in this pot here. So you need 1 dodo egg, 1 rock arrat, 1 cooked meat, 2 mijo berries, 3 fibre and 1 water skin. So when we light this up now, we should get tetradon kibble. Well, it's actually dodo egg kibble, but it's the favourite to the petrodon. Let's hope this works. I'm sure I've got everything in here that I need. Cooked meat, carrots, berries, plenty of fibre. Yep, there we go. Just write a message. There's another one, so that's 2. I think for a level 105, which is what I've seen floating around the base, we need 5. So what we will do is just have a look, double check here. The website that I'm using is www.survive-arc.com, taming calculator. Yeah, and that's saying we need 5 kibble. Let's wait till this is all finished. There's the third. In fact, while that's cooking, what we'll do is we'll get the narcotics. Got 65. We won't need all them, so I'll have them take that. Yeah, what we'll do is we'll take it all with us. There's another one. We're just waiting for the last one now, and then we'll be ready to go. I think it takes about 30 seconds to cook. There we go. There's the 5th. Let's put the fire out. We got enough food, yep. Plenty of food. Right, so where I saw him floating about was around these islands here, so let's double check this. What's that one? 12, that's not him. He was black anyway, I think. Is that him through there? 24, nope, that's not him. Sorry about these messages, guys, but there's people on the server talking and stuff, so nothing I can do about that. Oh, I wonder if that's him there. Can you look while you're swimming? No. Nah, I don't think that's him. But really, we need one that's going to be over land, because if he lands in the water when we take him down, he's going to drown. What level's him? Ooh. 12. What about this one? Really? I don't think that's not even a Petrodon, is it? Oh, there's one. Level 40. Wow, he's stuck up there, isn't he? I think the possibility is that he's gone over towards the marsh. So, 40. Blooming piranhas in here and all sorts, so I've got to be careful. Where's that other one gone? What I'll do, guys, is I'll try and find this high level bird and then I'll come back. Yo, welcome back, guys. I haven't found the level 108 that I saw earlier swimming around near my base, but I have got this level 72 here, so I'm thinking he's going to be like the highest that we're going to be able to get at the minute. So it stops. Oh, there's the level 72. You went straight down, didn't I? So, we're back on the hunt again. Back on the hunt. Damn. It's because he flew straight above the, straight across the water. I didn't expect him to go down so quick, to be perfectly honest. These. Oh, look, there's sharks over there. Oh, little compies. Such a pain in the arse, them. Right, so what level's he there? I think his looks would have looked at him before anyway. Yep, he's only a level 8. Let's kill everything that's probably going to turn and try and kill us. Right, so let's go further on the beach, see what we can find. I'm hoping that we can find another level, high level one, but we want him to be in the trees here, really. And not take off across the water. Now, usually there's lots of birds flying around here. Usually. Well, level's 8. Because one of the admins has his base just over there on an island sometimes. I don't know if he's rebuilding there since the wipe, but... Well, we've got a green drop. Isn't down yet. But please be high. 12. No, we don't want a 12. We'll see what's in this though. A 100. Oh yes, and the female. So she's gone straight into them trees up there, that's okay. Sod the green drop. We're going for the bird. Sure, that's it. Oh, look at it, it looks great as well. It's like black and white. So we're going to have to wait for it to land. Wait for it to stop. Please don't fly over the water. It will come back. It'll fly out over there for a while and then it'll eventually come back to the same sort of area. Well, usually they do. Yeah, you've got to aim straight for the eye to put them down straight away. She's going in for a land. That's somewhere where we can't get as well. What the hell is that? That turtle. Should we go see what's in the green drop? We could actually make a raft while we're here, then go after it. I really don't want to get in that water with them sharks. There's just too many of them. Oh, we'll have that. I'm not too worried about the wood. So it looks like she's going to stay over there now. So right, let's see how much it's going to cost to build the raft. 250 hide, we ain't got that hide on us. Oh no, 250 with 75 hide. 37. Suppose we could kill some things, couldn't we? What could we kill though? That's the thing. Not really a great deal, is there? This thing, Parasa, up here. We'll kill that. Yeah, you run to the rocks. There's 19 hide. Just keep an eye out for that bird. It may come back. Can we swim over here? Let's have a look. We did, it's gonna be damn risky. Yeah, look, sharks there. That's the 44. There it is, look. So, it looks like we're building a raft, doesn't it? I think we need a couple more decent sized animals to kill, like that parasaur, whatever it's called. I don't really want to kill these because they're too hard, like, here's one. Oh, I missed my opportunity there. Oh wow, we got 45 hide out of that, so I think we'll have enough now. Yes. Starving, okay. Need a lot more wood, fibre as well, but we are encumbered. So what have we got on us? That we need, get rid of that. Get rid of some of these berries. Meat, we don't need meat. Still encumbered as well. Then we're going to have to get rid of these. That was making us like... Maybe it's all the tools and things that we've got on us. Okay, well we'll drop that there. I think we've got a few minutes. I'll tell you what we'll make. We'll make a small box just to keep it in. Yeah, we'll make one of these. Let's just double check that. Was it this island or was it the smaller island? Let's just go. What's that one there? Oh. There she is. Still on the little island. Right, okay. Blue drops come in. Let's find his box. Here it is. Let's sort out this wood. Oh, we're nearly there with the wood. Now we are. What was the other thing we needed? 525, that's no problem. We have got one of these. Watch how quick it'll be to get 125 fibre on this. Now, something's just happened on my computer, I don't know what it is. Disable this feature, there we go. Ah, right, it's logged me in. There we go. I'm sure we'll have enough now. Get all this wood in here. Yeah, there we go, look. I'll actually get rid of that. Takes a while to make it. There we go. Oh, another level up. Great stuff. Right, let's get that on then. Right, to place this, you've got to be near the water. Oh, I'm still encumbered. What the heck? I bet it's the boat. But it's really heavy, which it would be, wouldn't it? Right, I'll get this boat placed on the water in a second and then I'll be right back, guys. Right, guys, we're back. So now we're going to place this. Oh, look, it's lit up now. And there we go. Jump on it, press E, let's get going to the island. I have a feeling that it's going to work. Oh look, it's taken off now. Oh, it hasn't even put it down. Where is it going to go? I think it could go to the beach here. Nope, maybe not. Thing is, now it's flying, it's Torpor's building back up. Turn around just in case. Could it be that little island there to the right? I think so. Maybe not. Oh, came down close though, didn't it? Could be here quite a while. Now it's like he's trying to head back to the mainland. Well, when I get him back, guys, I'll be right back. This is gonna be a while. Come on, that should be down. That was like, how many? Is that it? Now, where's that bird gone? Oh, it's right up there now. Right, let's go get the boat. Bloody landed on it. Definitely hit it then. Holy shit. Is down, boys, is down. Let's have a look at these stats. Stamina 660, not too bad. Melee damage 160. Those will all go up as well. Nice. Let's see what level we can. Bit of movement speed, maybe. Just have to be careful of the little compies and things like that. You can't really see his face, but he's black and white, striped like a zebra. Look at his body, that's how it is on his face as well. So what I'll do, guys, is I'll come back when he's tamed. And we're back, guys, and she's up. She is up. What are we gonna call her? About Tessa. Tessa's a good name. Her health's good. Oh yeah, you're gonna do great. 149 levels. Holy cow, we just need a saddle for you now. Let's have a look at these stats. Health 1000. Stamina 930. That's good. We want to get it up to about 1500. But that's good. Weight 210, that's rubbish. Melee attack, that's pretty good. 239. Movement speed 136. Yeah, that's about right. Oh, she's gonna do great. Now we need to get her home. Hope she ain't gonna be getting in my way while I'm driving the boat though. Which, obviously, she is. Hello. Thank you. Let's turn this thing around and get on out of here. See, that's what happens when a bird touches you. Blast it, bands your back. Oh, sharks don't get her. So what I'll do, guys, I'll get back home, see if I've got the things for the saddle, and I'll be right back. And we're back, guys. We had enough chitin to make the saddle, so we're going to put the saddle on Tessa and take her out for a spin. Oh, yeah. Oh, we've already got a... What can we put it on? Melee? No, stamina. We're going to pump some levels into stamina to get that up to 1500 first, I think. Let's take her out. What level are you? Because you're going to be the first thing that goes. I'm sick of having you around here. You do my head in. We'll just have to keep an eye on the health. I reckon she's good for it. Oh yeah, she's tanking it. Stamina's not too bad. Where you going, boy? Where you going? Oh, you're stuck on some trees now. Oh yes, level 16. Nice. More on the stamina. Wow, we got two. We got 3 points for that. So that's 1300 already. And I think what we'll do is, after we've got it up to 1500, we'll pump it into melee damage. Wow, look at all that meat that we got there then. That's not too bad. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put some in the feeding trough, actually, because it is running a little low. So, let's have a look. We're not going to put the raw in. In fact, we'll give that Tessa. Well, I say we're running low. Lowish. I don't even know why, because them guys aren't even laying. They haven't laid eggs for ages. Ready to mate. Ready to mate. Ready to mate. Ready to mate. See, they haven't even made any eggs. They're absolutely useless. Right, so let's take her out and try get her leveled up a bit more. Go down the beach, because there was a couple of Brontos down here, wasn't there? Come here. Wow, where are you going? More. Is that it? No way he didn't get away from it that quick. Did. Wow, it's a clever one, this. Stamina's doing good. Level 36, nice. Didn't get a level, but oh, Brontosaurus, here we go. What level are you? Ooh, a level 8. Not too bad. Oh, I like the colours, look, gold and black. You ready to go down, Brontosaurus? Are you ready for this? I don't think you are. Oh well, I'm running out of stamina actually. Look at that health though. It's had a good few whacks off this Bronto and it hasn't done anything hardly to it. Die, boy, die. No good running away. Another level up. Right, let's see what we have on the levels now. Ooh, we're getting closer to that 1500 mark. Right, let's see what else is down this beach. These are easy kills. Level 100 though. Where are you going? Oh, in the water. That's it, you get stuck on a tree. Another level. Get it in the stamina. Oh, look at that. One more and then we're up at that 1500 mark. Let's see what these down the beach. Oh, look, another Parasauria. Little Dillo thinking he's having a go as well. I don't think so, Sunshine. You're about to get your ass whooped, dude. Did we get a level then? No, we didn't. Look at all that raw meat we have. Wow, speed's good as well. She's fast. Oh, another Brontosaurus. What level? Another level 8. Wow. Take her down for a rest first. Oh, we've got an Oviraptor there. We really do need to get an Oviraptor, but they cost so much in eggs to tame. Oh, she's ready. She's ready for battle. I reckon she could take on a T-Rex. In fact, that's what we'll do. After this, we'll go for a T-Rex or something. We'll go across the crazy island, see what we can get. Oh, I don't really want to be near that tail, do I? Oh, you're running. Nowhere to run, boy. And another level. Get in there. 1580. Great stuff. Wow, look at these sharks here. They're trying to get that, I think. The dolphin. Right, we're going over to Crazy Island now, so we need to take his clothes off, basically, because it's red hot over here. Go see if we can find a T-Rex worth taking out. Now I have got a bird, I can fly around the island and show you it, but I'll do that in the next video. Oh, what level are you down there? I don't really want to go down there actually, because of the lava. Level 48. I reckon I could take you. Let's go up to the top. There's usually a T-Rex up here. This is probably one of the best places on the map to get obsidian, which I'll show you why in a minute, because usually there's only one or two animals up here. Well, there's a couple of wolves, a saber. We've got T-Rex, but he's going to fall off the rocks as soon as we start. Level 8. I reckon he should be pretty easy. He's going to fall off the rocks though, as soon as we touch him, I reckon. Oh, come back up here. Oh look, he's falling down, I think. Oh, he's half and half in the rock there. Yeah, he's fell. What have we got else on here? Is there anything else that we can have a do at? Marges, nothing. Oh, another T-Rex. There's two. Wow, there's quite a few up here. Let's see what level you are first. I don't want you to go in that lava though. Oh, the moment of truth. Wow, how many Rexes up here? Yeah. Don't go in the... Oh, you dumbass. Let's see if we get the points of killing that. Nope, there, got it. The wolves. They are crazy hard, them wolves. Okay, let's go down then and see if we can see a T-Rex that we can have a do with. There's usually loads around here. Look, we've got one right here. A level 12. We're going to have a rest up here though, I think. Stamina's running low. Oh, he's chomping on a scorpion. He's going to fall off, isn't he? I'm just a bit worried about the scorpion, to be honest. I don't want him to sting me. Oh, he's got the scorpion, right, okay. Oh, look, the dumbest animal ever. Come on. Oh, you got turned round, did you? That's how I roll. First T-Rex takedown. Right guys, so that's all we've got time for today. I think it's going to be a pretty long video as it is. So, please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe if you haven't, and leave a comment if you want me to do something different or show you something. In the next video, we are actually going to be looking around the island. There's some really cool places that I need to show you. Some cave systems. Oh, there's all sorts. And then there's that straight in front of us, the floating island. That is an awesome place. So yeah, I'll leave that for the next video. And I will say peace out. Whoa, it's the first dinosaur that we can ride. Wow, his food is really low. Oh no, his food's high, it's my food that's low.